This right here is a beast crawl. So if you have a yoga block, use the yoga block. We're gonna come onto our hands and knees. From here, yoga block's gonna be placed right here on the low back. This is gonna make sure that our hips aren't moving excessively. Curl the toes under, hover the knees off the floor. Then from here, we're gonna go ahead and nice, slow, crawl forward for a given distance, and then crawl backwards for a given distance.